Welcome back to Classic Talk with Bing and Dennis. Today we're here speaking with Markus Werber. We were just introducing the idea of moving on to Wagner. You moved to first, and now you'll be moving on to Verdi. But let's talk about Wagner. What was your first Wagner role?
It was a Meistersinger. It was Beckmesser.
How did that come about?
That was first a lot of work, half a year studying, because it's a really complicated role, musically and text-wise. It's until you get the text and everything in your head, it needs time. It really needs time. So I began actually in January 2013, and we began to rehearse in June 13 for the Salzburg Festival. Gatti was conducting, and Stefan Herheim was directing it. And I have to say now, it was really one of my best experiences I ever had in my career. It was really a great time we had together, and we worked.